18th century, powdered wigs were fashionable and a sign of status.
Some early presidents and delegates to the Continental Congress wore them.
But not George Washington.
George Washington powdered his hair. George Washington powdered his hair. George Washington powdered his hair. But he did not wear a wig. And by wig, we mean the powdered kind. They were all the rage in the 18th century.
Hot and uncomfortable.
Imagine wearing them without air conditioning.
No, thank you.